Another editing trick is if you just highlight a section and then just drag down when you see the hand icon slightly and let go, that'll also make cuts on both sides.